Feliz Cinco de Mayo, happy 5th of May. We are in Walmart currently and we're going to buy an asador to make the meat. So I'm telling my husband that we should get a little bit of tables and chairs to go to the park and eat there. Vente, Monse, hija. Vámonos. Ooh, this is cute. They're putting the summer clothes now because it's starting to get hot. Today I'm wearing a tank top, as you guys can see, because it's kind of, it's not cold or hot outside.
¿Ya llevas nieve, hijo?
Mira, ya llevas cookies de nieve.
Pónese allá.
Ponlo ahí.
I'm so excited.
Vamos, papillos.
¿Tú no estás peinado? Yo no toco la fe.
Voltea a ir a Monse, hija. ¡Ay, qué guapa! Sí, ¿me pinto el pelo verde, hija?
No.
¿No?
Good morning, you guys. So today is the next day, and I am going to start teaching my kids the Montessori homeschool style of parenting. So I usually watch a channel on YouTube. It's really good. Her name is JDA. I'm going to put the link to her channel down below, and I'm going to put her name here on the screen right here. Her channel is really good and I watched all of her videos. They are really good for Montessori and I just like her style of parenting. So I'm going to try to incorporate that into my style of parenting. So I'm just going to start off by making my kids make their bed. They're watching TV right now and I usually put them to watch the TV, which is not really good, but I'm going to change that up. And then after, we are going to brush their teeth. And then after, they're gonna have breakfast, and I'm gonna go on for the rest of the day. Monse, Milan, I'm gonna turn off the TV for you guys because I'm going to tell you something, okay? Les voy a decir algo, hijos. Ya en la mañana no los voy a dejar ver TV, okay? En la mañana cuando se despierten, you're gonna make your bed. Van a tender su camita allá en su cuarto para que esté muy limpio. ¿Ok? Así es que vamos a juntar todos los juguetes también y vamos a tender la cama. ¿Ok? Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Put all your toys away over there in the box where they go. And put your book right there on the table. And let's go make your bed. No, put the plate right there on the table. Milan. And grab those toys and put them in the box where they go, please. No crying. So we started off to a bad start, but I think it's going to get better when they see it's fun. I'm going to try to also buy them little posters or little stickers to have kind of like a cardboard on the side of the room. So when they are done with doing chores, they can put done or something so they know that it's done. So my son, they're crying because my son says he thinks I'm going to put them to sleep again. Mijo, no se van a dormir, nada más van a tender la cama. ¿Por qué lloras? Eso no es para llorar,
no,
mija.
Quiero tender mi cama.
Tienes que tenderla porque para que esté limpia y esté bonita. Para que cuando te acuestes en la noche, te puedas acostar bien, aunque esté todo esto, que no puedas pasar. Okay, so my son has made his bed. I helped him kind of fold this little blanket and then he put his pillows. You can't really see. He put his pillows right there. So my daughter's still crying because she doesn't want to do this. Yeah. So after a lot of crying, it's time for breakfast. Now we're inside the house and I'm giving my kids their dinner already. They're eating chicken nuggets with yogurt sandwich. My son's chicken nuggets with sour cream and ketchup and then yogurt too. Is it good, Monse? Delicious? Milan. Is it good? Delicious? Okay.
Mira.
Mira, Monse. ¡Dale, Monse! Monse, ya déjame. Ya está bien grandota, mira. Monse, Milan, Milan. Dile a tu papi cómo tendieron su cama tú y Milan. Que se agarraron a llore y llore, pero sí la tendieron. Dile.
Ya vi, no, hijo. De la cama, hijo.
So my husband just got home. We're going to the library because we're gonna change books that I read to my kids.
Cuidado con la culebra que muerde los pies.
Me muerde los pies. We ended up checking out 5 books, ¿verdad? And I forgot another one, so we're gonna bring it back on the next time we come. So that's our little like go-to place to go, the library. We always come here every once a week for story time. So they read stories to them, they sing, and they make a little craft. That really helps them to get them prepared for school, because my daughter is going to school this year already. She's turning 5. I can't believe I'm gonna have a 5-year-old little girl. She's already a little girl, not a baby anymore. Oh yeah, they go to dance classes like you, ¿verdad? ¿Y esos qué hacen esos boys, hijo? It's a sister and a brother, ¿verdad?
Sí. Como mamá sí y yo.
Sí.
Y también hay un de esos que tiene dientes filosos abogados.
Oh, y puros bugs. So daddy is really tired. We're gonna help him to descansar a little bit.
Solo hay red y green. Sí, hay orange abajo. Y mira.
Abajo. Ese es mi nada.
¿Está congelado? Oh no. Monche. Qué bonita.
¿Con el hielo, papi?
Monche ya está. Digan Hot Pockets, Monche.
Hot Pockets.
¿Tú también, mamá?
No.